Hi everybody. So I decided to make a video today, a haul video, because I feel like when I blog and like I actually write, like it gets way too long and nobody's gonna read this huge long article on the crap I've been buying. So I decided to make a quick video just so I can tell you what I've gotten like the last week and give you quick reviews on all my products. So here we go. About a week ago, Victoria's Secret had their semi-annual sale, and I am so proud of myself because I really reined myself in. I really did. And I only bought two items. Item number one is the Vixen Sexy Little Things perfume. It's divine. I love it. So good. It's usually $54, and I got it for $11, which is always great. And then the second thing I got was this little Victoria's Secret, lipstick, which I really like too. Comes in the cutest packaging ever. Isn't that cute? And it's this really, really hot pink. Like, really hot pink. I probably won't use this myself. I'll probably just keep it in my stash for photo shoots and stuff. So those are the only two things I got at Victoria's Secret. So then we'll go and I'll show you what I got at my drugstore. The other day I blogged about this Grow Luscious mascara. Can't see that. I told you about this huge wand, ginormous wand. Like, it's bigger than my eye. Really like the mascara, but don't like this wand so much. But then I was at Walmart the other day and I seen this Grow Luscious plumping, and the wand's a little bit better. Here, I'll show you. So like the smaller wand over here. Is the plumping one. And I meant to grab another mascara to show you guys, like, compared to, like, a regular mascara, but this, so I could, like, show you how big this is, but I forgot, so I'm sorry. Sorry. Nothing I can do. Alright. And then it came with this, like, Revlon purpley eyeshadow, which is bullcrap because it's purple, but it comes off, like, no color at all. There's no color payoff. Please. Eyeshadows are crap. So, that being said, we'll go on to other drugstore products. I got my first CoverGirl lipstick. Sorry, I was having a huge branch part. I never buy CoverGirl for some reason. Like, it just seems cheap to me, and I don't mean to sound like, I don't know, uppity or something, but like, it just seems cheap to me, and I think they probably do have good products, but just, I don't know. But anyway, so I was looking at the lipsticks, and I seen this really pretty, like, coral nude color. Like, so pretty. It was only, like, $5, so I grabbed it, and I'm so impressed. Like, what I have on. Right now, I know my lighting is really bad, but I love this. I'm going to be getting more of these lipsticks because they are awesome. They're really creamy and they don't like flake and stuff, you know, what some matte lipsticks will do. This isn't completely matte. It has a little bit of a shine to it, but it's like more matte than it is shiny. If that makes any sense. On to my next product. I got this Revlon lip gloss and peony. And it's another coral color, and it has this really cool, these ones have this really cool, like, flattened wand. It's like a spoon, and it scoops out the stuff, and it's just really nice. Really, really like this stuff. Okay. Next thing I got was a waste of my money and my time. I got this Revlon Just Bitten lip stain. And I've heard a lot of people raving about this stuff. So I went out and got it. I had bought one last year. And I figured, well, they have new colors. I'll go get another one and maybe I'll like it. Because last year, when I got it, I was just like, they were so dark. And I like to wear light colors anyway. So I just didn't like it. So I got this one because I thought the swatch was really light. And this packaging was really corally and pink and light. And I thought maybe it would be like this lipstick. Oh no, it's not. It still went on really dark. Like, what you see on that tip is like what goes on your lips. Maybe I'll try other ones and see if they do have like more nude or pinky colors. Because I do like lighter colors as far as like on my lips. But I feel like I'm saying a lot. Anyway. This was $9, and really, even though I really liked the fact that it had lip balm on one side, and these stains really do stain, I had swatched it on my hand when I got in my car, and it lasted all day. Like, you cannot wash this stuff off. It really does stain, but it's for people that really like darker lips. So, yeah. Okay. I think that's it for my drugstore stuff, actually. So let's go to Sally's. I went to Sally's the other day. I just picked up a couple things. I got my brush cleaner. This is a Face Secret professional brush cleaner for my makeup brushes. Love this stuff. Love it, love it, love it. I got a nail file. And then I picked up my sunless tanning, the Tomas sunless tanning. And then, I was looking at the hair, and I've been looking at extensions for a long time, and I haven't been able to convince myself to fork out the $100 to $200 on hair extensions when my hair color is a really hard hair color to match, because it's red, but it's not like red, you know what I mean? It's more like a browny red, like an auburn, and, since I cut my hair, like last year, I've been just dying for hair extensions, and I was kind of looking at them, and I've always gone and just stared at them longingly, and I seen this one, and it was the Satin Strands, in Jasmine Spice, and I like held it up to my head, and I was like, that doesn't even look like it matches. So, these are the hair extensions I got. I have them on this little hanger thing right now. They're 18 inches long, which really is long. They come like way down. So, they're 18 inches like lengthwise, and they come, it wasn't a kind that was like already like clipped and cut and then wet. It was just like one really long, I think it was like 55 inches of just hair, just really long. And I cut it myself, and I made like 6 pieces. And it's on my blog if you want to see how I did it. And here, I'll show you. Here's one of the small lefts. I had to sew in these little clips myself. And you can get the clips at Sally's too. They come in this little package or like $1.99 or something. So I sewed these in. And they have like all these little holes in them. I just sewed them in the top hole because I was like, I sewed them in the bottom alone. Stupid. But I wore them for the first time last night, and I am so happy I got them. Like, you have no idea. I'm so excited. They're so awesome. And they really do match my hair. I was really shocked. Can I just wear these for the video? And then the last thing I got at Sally's were these, stick-on, like, adhesive nail thingy. I've got them on my nails now. They're really super cute. They're like little tiny rhinestones. There's no way my webcam's gonna get this. And like a cheetah print. Wait. The Naked palette. This is a palette, ooh, by Urban Decay. And it has a bunch of neutral colors. some shimmer, some matte. It comes with this little application brush, which I haven't checked out. It comes with some dark colors down here, all the way to these really light highlight colors. And I'm so excited about this. It is expensive. It was about $48. But these eyeshadows are so good. Like, I've tested them like a million times at Sephora and just like never could convince myself that I needed it enough. And I finally did. So I'm really happy I did. And it comes with this little tiny sample of their Babe Primer Potion too, which I love and everybody knows that I use all the time. So, also at Sephora, I got this Kat Von D palette, which I was really surprised with her eyeshadows. Like, I really like them. This one has some bright colors and then has some neutral colors. That's why I got it. I really love this gold color right here. You can't really... It's like a shimmery gold color. I've been wearing it like every single day. Well, we'll see. Now I have this. And these blues over here are holy cow. Bam. Oh, you can see me. Okay. Hi! Hi! Another thing I'm so excited for is, I haven't even opened this up, so this is going to be, I don't even know. I got these feather hair extensions from Sephora.com. Let's see here if I can get these open. Yay! I was going to go to a salon and get these done, but for $25. But then I seen that on, and I couldn't wait. Like, I just didn't want to wait, so I just went ahead and ordered them. This, how cool. I got, they come in all different colors, but I just got the neutral colors. I just got all these neutral colors. Oh my gosh, these are so beautiful. Oh my god, they're so beautiful. So, I'm so excited about that. And they say you can like curl them and everything. I don't know about that, but that's what they say. Alright, what else did I get for? Well, the bag. For the care I got it. Stick makeup thing in my purse. It was like $2 or something. I think that's it. I got this as a sample. This FX Prep Bright Prep. And I'm excited to try it because it's like a brightener and a primer. Oh yeah. Oh, you can't tell. So anyway, the couple things I got from MAC recently, I got this skin mineralized skin finish in natural. It's like a baked mineral powder, and I really like it. It's coming up really white, but it's actually quite pigmented, and I use it with this little poof. I just took that out. It's really dirty, and I'm getting sweaty from these lights, so... and then I picked up this Omega brown eyeshadow. It's actually pretty light, and I use it on my eyebrows. I like put this on my eyebrows first and like get the shape, and then I go over it with this Rimmel dark brown eyebrow pencil. So I think that's it for my haul. I'm gonna go shopping tomorrow at the Polaris Mall in Columbus. So, I'll probably be redoing another one of these hauls if you guys really liked this. So, let me know. See ya!